Hey, what's up, YouTube? Here at the Cranes Cabin with a bunch of friends from church. It's pretty lit. I was gonna record snowmobiling the way in here, but I just had some problems with my head strap, so I didn't do it. I think I'm missing one of the pieces, so yeah. There's that. Wait, and there's this freaking lit thing.
Wow!
Lit, dude. Alright. Man, that's it for now, so yeah! We're gonna get to a billion.
We need a different one. Let's go through here.
Oh, yeah. Bruh.
No, Jungle Run gets a lot of points. Which one gives you the most points? This one?
Yeah, we had to like.
We took off the glass.
Ow! What the frick?
What if we go like this? Without.
Bruh.
Ow.
What the cringe.
That hurts.
It's a trigger deport.
That stuff hurts.
Bruh.
Ow. Now it's safer.
What?
Safer on baits, Chin.
Safer.
Here, I'll just make sure you're right here first. Hey, Mr. Seven.
Hey.
We're gonna get to a billion.
Can you guys take it off?
Yeah.
Let's put it back on.
It's okay.
That's probably not something you should do.
Okay. Okay. Alright, Bishop.
It's the best way to get the high score.
Oh, you got
nice. Yeah, it's a hero.
What's up, guys? What's up? We're gonna go explore the attic as part of our trip. Yeah! Okay, let's go. I feel really cringe doing this.
Tell me they went with the perfect Lord Waldo character with the striped shirt. I just saw the hat with the thing on and the stripes on it. I just thought it was a bad thing. I shot Waldo! I got him!
How do you get to the attic?
Up there.
Down. Okay.
Pull the screen.
What cringe?
All the way down.
Like,
and then pull this down.
Okay.
Right there.
Where? Bruh.
Do you have a light?
My bad, the one that's alone on this side, I've already got my stuff in there.
Okay. Left.
Yeah, to your left.
Okay. We're just gonna check this mofo stuff out. Bruh, that's lit. Woo! Wait, so Landon already claimed one of these. Okay, I see it. Alright, it's by the adventures. Is out there.
I don't know if this is worth it. It's kind of cold.
Yeah, it's kind of cold. It's better than the smelly basement.
Yeah, I know. Should we do it?
Yeah.
Come to this bed.
Yeah.
Just move this thing.
Whoa, bro. What the heck is this?
Move this thing. You can sleep on this one.
Freaking TV cable.
Move this one. You can sleep on this one.
Yeah, we'll just get. Yeah.
Where do we put this?
I don't know.
Let me lift it up.
All right. Okay, well, we're gonna lift this whole thing out.
What's up, guys?
Yeet!
Okay. Let me lift this piece of junk over.
What the H is like?
Gonna set this on the floor.
Yeah, but dude, I'm gonna be trapped. Well, I can just go through there. Yeah, I guess if we were to sleep up here, I'd take this bed.
You would?
Yeah, if we decide to sleep up, be up here.
Okay, bro.
Alright. Holy cringe.
What time is it, bro? What's
it like? Dude, it's at least 11 o'clock. Pretty sure. So there's stuff from like 2005.
Let's this underneath. Let's go
under. Bro, yeah. Let's try that. Boy, there's like a wooden post thing right here.
That's okay. We'll just,
yeah.
We'll just work with it.
We'll just set it and blaze it, boy.
Ah, it's too big.
Yeah.
Come on.
Rip.
What if we lift the bed up and sit on top of it?
That was freaking hilarious.
Trampoline!
Boing, 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 boing.
What do we do with this piece of junk?
I don't know. But I kind of want to be down there so I can just scream stuff and they'll hear me, but I don't really care what we do.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay. Wow, lit. Whoa!
Well, we saw the.
Now I'm gonna close the. Ah, oh, my side! Freaking side ache.
you went in you like come this, on, yeah. And this way.
Okay, around. Yeah.
And she was like, she was normal. And then she turned her head and she's like, and I'm like, what? And I turned around and by then.
That was a successful session. Ya yeet. What?
Holding.
Yeah, Chayla, I'm gonna be driving those snowmobiles.
You're gonna graduate in a snowmobile?
Nah, dude. I'm gonna drive the snowmobiles.
Oh, yeah. I can't wait, bro.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, I know. That's like fucking retarded. Yeah. Yeah, just hopefully this GoPro doesn't fall out of my nose or mouth or whatever.
Recording, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Put it on your head and see what it looks like.
Okay, yeah.
Watch some film.
So we have our boy Spencer.
So that's going to be like looking down at your handlebars while you're driving it and looking up a little bit more.
Yeah. So it'll be like in the middle?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's what people want to see, just the bars a little bit, and then they want to see a little bit more. So
okay, yeah.
I think that's perfect.
All right. Yeah, let's watch the video. All right. Third group, here we go. What's up, dude? Oh, yeah, dude. Can't wait for this. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I need my gloves.
Yeah, those are important.
Yeah, it's recording right now.
But I have an inside pocket. I don't want to lose my phone.
Yeah. I put my phone in my pants pocket. There we go.
Before we pack everything out, top too. Well, but here's the thing. If we went with 10 people and the trailers and all the gear, and you could actually do 12 people because you have two standing on the trailers. That's 12 people, and that would be how many back here?
Six.
Six back here. Six. So then you come back with a group in one trailer. All right, you third wave?
Yeah.
Yep.
Third, where's the others?
Jason.
Is that all?
Nah.
Jason, he's putting on his shoes and stuff.
Yeah.
Who else is missing?
Yeah,
we're all over.
There's the third group, the rest of them's here.
Okay, let's go this way, guys. Kill switch. If it's up, the machine will run. If it's down, the machine will die.
Okay.
If you ever get into trouble, just slap that and it'll stop. Okay?
Okay.
When we stop and it's time to shut off, just do that as well. When you give them gas, it feels like you're not going, and if you give it too much, it'll jump. And it levels freely. So, to start off, especially the first time, I want you to gently do it. You might even feather it like, wah, 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 but I'll show you. Just till you get it to move, and then once it's moving, then you can kind of control it a little bit better.
Yeah.
The brake is great, however, if you're going very fast and you slam on the brake and you're on ice, guess what happens?
You just slide.
You slide, right? So, don't get close to it. You keep slowing down, you gotta watch them in front of you. You slow down before you get to them. If you just let off the gas, they actually have an engine brake and it will naturally slow you down. But if you're going out of control and you think, I gotta stop suddenly, and you slam the brakes, you're gonna slide. Okay? Just be cautious about that. Also, when we're turning,
good job. Is there a tan one down there?
If you're making a turn, like right up at the top of this driveway, we're gonna make a sharp right turn. If you're not making the turn, don't just give it more gas because it'll just throw you off the end. We had one just go into this pile of snow. What you need to do is turn it sharp, jump on the high side, and just go slow around this corner. If you watch me, you can make the turn.
Yeah.
If you're not going to make it, then stop and we'll fix it for you. Okay?
Yeah.
But sometimes the natural thing is to give it more gas, which if you don't know what you're doing, it's not always a good idea. It'll just throw you into tree or off the cliff or something. So,
yeah.
Any questions?
No.
Camera spread out, let me get a picture.
All right.
Thanks, I can see you.
Yeah, I'll go
last. Cast in front of me.
I'm
trying. Then I'm unseen.
Okay, you ready?
Thumbs
up,
huh? Right
off, fellas. Does everybody know how to start them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
when there's deep snow.
Alright.
Hold on.
Alright.
Lift it up and go that way. Okay.
Okay.
We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, up and over. Okay, we're gonna lift up and over.
Okay.
On 3. 1, 2, 3. One more. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let me get it here.
Okay. Thanks, good job.